there, I'm Mr. Snidley. How do you like my new museum? Well, it could use a few animals and such, but that's what you're here for. You can go to Africa and bring me back all the things I need for my museum. I know Claude over at Hungway Tours and Safaris. He'll give you a great deal. I'll advance you 10,000 to get started, but you better not fool around. There's a lot of dangerous animals over there. Watch your back. Now get out of here. I've got to get this place up and running.
Hello, I'm Claude, your outfitter here at Hungway Tours and Safaris. Mr. Snidley phoned ahead and everything's arranged for your 7-day trip to beautiful Africa. It'll cost you $7,000 for airfare, food, lodging and guides. It looks like that won't be a problem. If you take any animals, it'll cost you extra for trophy fees. Make sure you buy a copy of the regulations handbook so you know what you can shoot and how much it's going to cost. Now all we need to know is which hunting guide you wish to hunt with. This is Mike on your left and Annie on your right. Both are top-notch professional hunters. Go ahead and click on the guide of your choice.
Be sure to get some safari clothing in the shop. Right clothing can make dangerous animals charge. The villagers were killing all the animals to protect their crops before we began managing for hunters. Now with a controlled harvest, there are more animals, and part of the trophy fees paid by hunters help the local villagers. Many villagers are killed each year by crocodiles, hippos and other animals. Hunters help keep them wary of humans. You should visit the village from time to time to see what your trophy fees are doing to help the local people.
Hello, I am Kantigi. I hope you enjoy your stay here in Africa. If you have a question about any item in the shop, just right-click on it. I can tell you about the hunting supplies, and McKenna can tell you about the beautiful African art pieces. The Browning 458 is a must for dangerous game. You need the bullet weight and power to get the bullets in the vital areas, and a very thick skin and tough bones.
An excellent choice of native African art. This doll is said to give the owner magical powers. Only $275.
Good luck and be careful. Listen to what your guide tells you and come back in one piece.
Each year I raise just enough food for my family. If the animals come in the night, my crop is destroyed and I have nothing for my family. Last night the animals raided my crops again. Tomorrow I will go and find them and kill them.
You don't look good at all. Are you okay? You look like you're in bad shape.
Goodbye and have a safe trip.
Thank you. Boom, 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 boom.
You don't look good at all. Are you okay?
Boom, 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 boom.
Thank you.
Thank you, friend. Be careful out there.
You should visit the village from time to time to see what your trophy fees are doing to help the local people.
Look like you're in bad shape.